Tongue prints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity, so your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself, otherwise we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. A person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men, but that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff, baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. Or buy a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 0.03 ounce. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodacs, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is one quarter of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be one-eighth of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you wave to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So, if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding, but they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can't support the weight of two elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About one-third of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity. So your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise, because The human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes, or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself. Otherwise, we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. A person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men. But that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. Or buy a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 0.03 ounce. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large, you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodecs, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is 1/4 of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be 1/8 of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you wave to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, Scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding. But they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can't support the weight of two elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About one-third of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity. So your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise, because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes, or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur. Rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself. Otherwise, we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. A person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men. But that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff, baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. or by a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 3/100ths of an ounce. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large, you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodacs, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is 1/4 of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be 1/8 of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you waved to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding, but they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can support the weight of 2 elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About 1/3 of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity. So your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise, because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes, or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself, otherwise we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. a person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men. But that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff, baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. Or buy a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 0.03 of an ounce. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodex, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is one quarter of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be one-eighth of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you wave to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So, if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding, but they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can't support the weight of two elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About one-third of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity. So your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself, otherwise we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Always stop checking me, I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. A person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men. But that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff, baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. Or buy a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 0.03 ounces. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large, you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodacs, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is 1/4 of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be 1/8 of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you wave to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding, but they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can't support the weight of two elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About one-third of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity. So your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead. So you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself. Otherwise, we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected, because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. A person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand. That's a lot of bodies bumping elbows. Hey, I'm walking here! Women's hearts beat faster than men's, but a man's stomach digests food more quickly. I guess we're all good at something. Human cells die and get replaced every split second. Actually, your body just replaced about 50,000 cells as you were listening to me tell you this fact. What, did you lose count? Your brain generates electricity, and when it's awake, it can light a single light bulb. Ah, now the whole bright idea thing makes sense. On average, right-handed people live longer than left-handed people. Sorry, lefties, it's just cold hard statistics. And women tend to live longer than men. But that's due mostly to external factors like smoking and behavior patterns adapted from social life. An embryo doesn't get its fingerprints until it's 3 months old. So there. A newborn baby has a feature called palmar reflex. That's a reaction to automatically grasp anything that touches their tiny little palms with extraordinary force. In fact, a baby can support its own weight while dangling on its hands. Puff, baby! The average person forgets 90% of their dreams. And maybe that's a good thing. Otherwise, imagine how crazy the world could become. Left unchecked, your hair can only grow so long. The longest hair in history belongs to a woman in China named Xi Jinping. In 2004, her hair was 18 feet and 5.5 inches long. It was named Rapunzel, I think. Nah, probably not. When you take a single step, you use up to 200 muscles in your body. Then shouldn't we all be ripped by now? By the time you're 70 years old, you'll have shed about 105 pounds of skin. That means you lose about 1.5 pounds of skin a year. Out of every 10,000 people on Earth, one person has their organs mirrored or reversed from their usual positions. That is, their liver would be larger on the left side, and the right kidney would sit higher than the left one. Tomatoes have more genes than humans. This shouldn't concern you, though, because it's not their number of genes that matters, but the complexity of their connections. The human digestive system can't break down grass. Grazing animals have special teeth and several stomachs to process the stuff, while we have none of that. So, basically, the moral of this story is, don't eat grass. or by a cow. If you've ever heard that humans don't really need their toes, don't believe it. Your big toes carry about 40% of your weight, so you really do need them to walk and even stand. The habit of constantly picking your nose is called rhino-till-exomania. The habit of eating what you find is called stupid. Don't do that. Your stomach's lining gets replaced every 4 to 5 days. That's done to stop it from eating itself. Ew. The liver is not only the largest organ inside your body, but it's also the only one that can fully regenerate itself from only a quarter of its original size. Nothing is forever, though, and constant damage to it will result in scars. Your eyelids have the fastest moving muscles. They contract in a fraction of a second, which is faster than a speeding bullet, literally in the blink of an eye. The only part of the human body that doesn't receive nutrients from blood is the cornea. Instead, it's fed by tears and fluid in the front of your eyes. If you could collect all the iron in the human body, you'd come out with a tiny cog weighing, oh, about 0.03 ounce. Not really worth the effort. People with light-colored eyes, blue or green, have a higher pain tolerance. Scientists think it might have something to do with melanin, which affects the color of the eyes. Always wanted those dimples on your lower back? You do have them. In fact, everyone does. It's just that in some people, they're more pronounced. Now, if you want to know the size of your heart, clench your fist and look at it. Congrats, you have the answer. The biggest cell of the human body is the egg, or ovum, and it's so large, you can just barely see it with your naked eye. Newborn babies see everything upside down, fuzzy, and in black and white. Their vision only starts to get better after a couple of weeks. Must be the reason why they cry so much. A blind person's brain can adapt itself to help its carrier see with their ears and through touch. A sneeze shoots air out of you at a speed of 40 miles per hour. Try it! There are tiny mites living on almost every person's eyelashes. They're called Demodacs, and they're mostly harmless. Mostly, I'm still freaking out. A baby's head is 1/4 of its body length at birth. It grows much slower than the rest of the body, though, so when you're an adult, it'll only be 1/8 of your total body length. Big heads for their big eyes. Your memory is affected by your body position. For example, you're much more likely to recall a situation where you wave to someone if you stand and wave again. Don't mind the strange looks you'll get, though. Your brain has millions of neurons. They're all different, and the speed of the connection between them is different too. That's why you can recall some information a lot faster. The color of your dreams is affected by the television you watched as a kid. So, if you grew up watching black and white TV, you'll see monochrome dreams more often than not. If you grew up on colored TV, your dreams will also be colorful. On the topic of dreams, scientists believe that the higher your IQ, the more dreams you have. So, if you see vivid dreams every night, you're pretty smart. Humans are the best long-distance runners in the world. Our great ancestors hunted their prey by running after it until it fell on the ground exhausted. And I can't even run after the bus without wheezing. There are thousands of bacteria inside your belly button, and they can even build a civilization in there. No, I'm not kidding, but they can form an ecosystem of their own. Wow, belly button bacteria. Most scientists agree that tears produced out of emotion are a unique human feature. No other animal is capable of crying tears because of sadness or joy. Now, your taste buds won't work properly if your mouth is too dry. You simply won't feel the taste until the food is covered in saliva. Human hair is almost as strong as steel. A whole head of hair can support the weight of 2 elephants. How about that gal with the 18 feet of hair? I'll bet she could support a whole herd. Hair is also pretty much indestructible. Yeah, it can be burned, but that's almost all you can do to destroy it. It's not even affected by the strongest acids. You know that your body is about 60% water, right? What's new here is that your bones are in this too. About 1/3 of human bone mass is made up of water. An adult human is made up of 7 octillion atoms. Yeah, we counted. FYI, that's a 7 followed by 27 zeros. Whew! You think your fingerprints are the only unique thing in your body? Well, they're not. Your tongue print and your scent are also one of a kind. You're taller in the morning than in the evening. While sleeping, you're no longer vertically compressed by the force of gravity, so your spine stretches, giving you up to 1/2 inch extra in height. Too bad you become shorter by day, though. Kind of like an accordion. Your fingernails grow faster than your toenails. Everything needs sun, and nails are no exception. Since your hands are out in the open more often, the nails on them get more growth-boosting sunlight. If all your blood vessels were stretched into a single line, it would wrap around the whole world more than twice. An impressive feat, but you'd also be dead, so you shouldn't try it for yourself. On the topic of impressive lengths, if your nerves were stretched in a straight line, it would go for 45 miles. Not so drastic as the circulatory system, of course, but still a long way to go. Hey, the human body contains enough fat to make 7 bars of soap. What would my personal bar of soap be called? Hey, if it floats, we could call you Bobby. No? Here's a bright fact for you. You literally glow in the dark. It's a pity you can't see it, because the human eye isn't perceptive enough, but your body does have its own light. Speaking of light, the human eye can distinguish about 10 million colors. You just can't remember all of them, which comes as a bit of a surprise, because the human brain has a storage capacity of about 2.5 petabytes, or 2.5 million gigabytes. For comparison, your memory can store more than 300 million hours of TV shows. I think I've done that already. Your hands and feet comprise more than half of the total bone count in your body. There are 206 bones in an adult, and the hands and feet contain 106 of them. By the way, the strongest bone by all accounts is the femur, rhymes with lemur. It can withstand a force of 2,500 pounds. Try it! Nah, don't. It's also your longest bone. The maximum amount of sweat a healthy adult can produce per day is about 3.6 gallons. You can basically swim in your own sweat after a few days. Gross. Your heartbeat syncs with the music you're listening to. Oh, that must be where the saying, "You make my heart sing," comes from. You can't take a breath and swallow at the same time. Well, sometimes you accidentally try when you're sipping your hot soup, which is when you end up coughing and choking. Not pretty. Babies, on the other hand, can do this until they're about 7 months old. Does that count as a superpower then? Speaking of babies, they're mostly born with blue eyes. This is because the melanin isn't fully developed in their eyes, and they need time to acquire their true color. And have you ever wondered why babies' eyes are so big and cute? That's because they don't grow with the rest of the body. They're adult-sized from birth. The same can't be said about the ears and nose, though, because these never cease to grow. You think you rest while you're asleep, but in fact, your brain doesn't. It's actually more active at night than during the day, sorting through all the info you've collected. Your brain will be pretty busy tonight processing all these cool facts. No matter how hard you try, you can't tickle yourself. Yeah? You've just checked that and failed, haven't you? That's because your brain warns you that you're about to be tickled, which it can't do if someone else does it. The human liver is the body's busiest organ. It has over 500 functions, and not all of them are clear, even to scientists. Stomach acid can dissolve metal. Yeah, if you swallowed a nail, it would disappear in your stomach with time. Please don't test this one for yourself, otherwise we'd have to start calling you Rusty. Ever wondered why you feel so sleepy after lunch? Well, that's because your circadian rhythm, which has 24-hour cycles, demands you have a nap after 7 hours of being awake, and food just adds to this effect. Ah, simple. When you blush, your stomach also turns red. How can you see it? Well, you can't. Just trust me on this. The only parts of your body that can't heal themselves are your teeth. So, take your visits to the dentist seriously. When you crave a snack, it's your brain sending you a signal that you're lacking some vitamins or minerals. You probably don't want candy as bad as you think you do, so just have a few nuts instead. There are 10 times more bacteria in the human body than the body's own cells. Because of their size, they only take up to 1-3% of our body mass. Wow, that's like 5 pounds or so of bacteria. The lips are much more sensitive than the fingertips. So, to feel somebody's body temperature, you can press your lips to their forehead, as many mothers know to do. The length of your foot is similar to that of your forearm. Oh, stop checking me. I have no reason to lie to you. You'd lose about 50% of your hand strength without your pinky. So, a strong handshake minus the pinky equals a weak handshake. Plus, making a pinky promise is now off the table. If you feel like some food was tastier when you were a kid, you're not alone. But it's not the food, it's your weakening sense of taste to blame. By the age of 60, you lose about 40% of your taste bud sensitivity. Toothache and headache are linked together thanks to the trigeminal nerve. It goes through the jaw right to the head, so when you feel tooth pain, it usually goes hand in hand with an aching head. Babies have about 305 bones, while adults only have 206. Nearly 100 bones fuse together as we get older. You lose calories doing literally anything. A healthy 8-hour sleep, for example, burns up to 800 calories. And yes, you spend energy even while eating. When you feel an urge to go to the bathroom, your bladder is really only half full. When it's about to burst, you can hardly keep the urge at bay. That's why there's nobody so determined as a person who has to pee. Nerve impulses in your body travel at a speed of up to 200 miles per hour. Your brain needs to be fast to respond to stuff like pain or tickles. The brain by itself, by the way, can't feel pain. It has no nerve endings of its own. Human sweat smells bad because of the bacteria that live in it and break it down into acids. The sweat itself has no odor whatsoever. If you lose your sense of smell, food won't taste half as delicious, or terrible for that matter. That's why the word flavor was made up in the first place. It's the taste and smell of the food combined. Your body can not only block traumatic memories, but also alter the way you remember things. So don't be surprised when someone tells you a story about you that you remember rather differently. Your version is probably not true. Sorry. The appendix is the most apparently useless organ in the human body and can be removed without any harm. However, some studies show that people who had their appendixes removed in childhood without medical need, like appendicitis, had poorer health than those who kept theirs. An adrenaline rush can make you super strong for a short period of time. Mothers lifting cars off their children, for example. Hulk smash! A human bite almost always becomes infected because of all the bacteria that live in our mouth. In this sense, we're quite close to hyenas. Hey, hyena mouth, come over here. There aren't any muscles in your fingers. Really? The reason you can move your finger joints is that they're connected to your palm and forearm muscles with ligaments. When you're asleep, your sense of smell basically deactivates. So if there's a really terrible smell coming in during the night, you won't even sense it. Like night farts. Like all mammals, humans have a diving reflex that slows down or even stops some bodily functions to keep us from drowning. That refers to your heart rate, too. The largest organ of the human body is the skin. Yep, it's considered a single organ, and a huge one at that. The small intestine, meanwhile, is ironically the largest internal organ in terms of length. It's only second to the liver in terms of weight and volume. Of all the pairs of organs and parts in your body, you need no two to survive. That is, a person can live with a single kidney, eye, arm, leg, lung, and so on. But it's always nice to have a spare. Speaking of kidneys, your left kidney sits a bit higher than your right one. That's because the liver is larger on the right side of your body. The strongest muscle in your body is your tongue. And it should be, considering all the exercise you give it throughout the day. Children grow faster in the spring. Scientists argue that could be because of better nutrition, more quality rest, or more sunlight. It's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open. Your eyes automatically close to keep the debris shooting out of your mouth and nose from getting in your eye. Well, that's good to know. a person can go without food for more than 20 days. However, if you don't sleep for 10 days, your body will simply stop functioning. Identical twins have everything similar, even their smell. You literally can't tell them apart from each other, except for, like, tattoos. When kissing, your brain creates a chemical reaction that's similar to a skydive. So if you're seeking some thrill, just give someone a passionate kiss. Oh, and make sure they're cool with it too, of course. That'd be awkward. The strongest muscles in your body are those needed for chewing food. Makes sense, if you think about it. If everyone on Earth lived as densely as in Manhattan, the entire human race could fit in New Zealand.